They lead it 3-1. Pavelski's assisted on all three goals. He's having a night. DeJongen, they score! It's Hertl! Stick breaks. Now he's in a tough spot. He's got to defend without it.
He did.
And he did defend with the broken stick. Here's a breakaway for Hertl. Score! Does Dan Boyle get the assist?
I don't know. Are you kidding me? Brad, I've never seen anything like this.
And Hertl just appears
again. Matt Irwin back over to Kennedy up top. Tipped in front. Hertl, he's got it! His first National Hockey League hat trick for 19-year-old Tomas Hertl!
Here it comes.
I think every goalie in the NHL after what happened to Jonathan Quick last night going to really be paying a little extra attention. Tough thing for Quick last night. Here's Hertl again.
Oh,
he does it! He scores again! And what a goal! Wow!
Are you kidding me? Because I want to let that speak for itself.
19 years of age, that's confidence.
That's a high level of skill. I'm speechless.